Howdy, howdy.
Get set up before investigating. And remember to check the whiteboard for help. There's been no reports of violence or sightings, but please remain careful.
Yeah, I can't hear you, man. Ghost Event Salt Crucifix. John Jackson. Oh, there's outside. Neat. Checking out the trash cans. I wonder if we found a little glitch because your mic won't work. I don't know if you can hear me or not, but this looks really cool. Also, the chains kind of rattle when you're kind of near them. Pretty cool. I feel like we have to put our stuff in the little trays. This place is significantly warmer than most of the other spots. Can you open? Sweet. Is anyone here? Can you hear me? It's pretty cool. They got some computer terminals that you can turn on and off. And I think it controls the lights. Hey, what's up? Also, the first room I found. Oh, there's a 13 again. 12. Shit, the sounds here are so busted. Oh, I'm assuming you found it. Dude, the sounds are busted, and opening that up was pretty freaky. Beta is still very beta. God damn, I don't even know where to go if a ghost attacked us. I guess just run straight. So we got freezing temperatures, right? One squat for yes, two squats for no. Aw, damn it, I don't know which evidence you took. Hey, can you come in front of me and cycle your evidence, what you're holding? So I know what to grab. Shit. Alright, I don't know what you grabbed. I'm just gonna grab a random ass thing then. Alright, I got one defensive thing. I'm gonna grab something to potentially find it. Will this work? All right, you got book. What else you got? Book and that. Okay, I got this. Some Jesus and a flashlight. All right, I think we're good. Let's go. Bugged out audio was funny. B-block, how you doing today? Are you here? Where are you? Where are you? Do you believe in the Jesus? Where are you? Wait a sec, I'm dumb. I forgot I should just turn this on and throw it on the ground. Are you here? Those slamming jail cells are kind of creepy. I don't even know where to hide if an attack even starts. Well, I guess I could hide here. So, then there's a door there. There's a door there. So I guess I got places to hide, as long as it's not a fast ghost. Get the box to work. If comms aren't working. Can you hear me when I'm talking to you? Like, can you hear me? Because I was talking to the box and the box was registering me talking to it. Fancy, fancy. Sanity is fine. Phantom Mayor Yuri. I can hear you on Twitch. Alright, so our comms are busted. Alright, great. So that means... Yeah, okay, so the thing's registering me speaking to it, but it's probably not registering us, so... Was it Yuri, Mayor, Phantom, which means... That means either ghost riding... Spirit box... Or EMF. Nope, shouldn't be UV. Whoa. Lag. There's already a Jesus down in there. So two of the things we have in there for two of them. And I got the EMF. God, I'm lagging right now. Where are you? Are you here? It means the ghost is over here. Are you over here? You messing with my lights? Yeah, it's messing with other doors and stuff. Where are you? Are you here? How did you end up at jail? What crime did you commit? Where is the Joker hiding? Where are you? Where is the Joker hiding? Where'd the MF go? I still have it. Where are you? I'm gonna go get more items. If I get stacked here, I can go there. That's about it till I get here. Give him some of that burrito. Man. Yeah, we just need our last piece of evidence. Can't figure out what it is. Everything makes random ass noises when you walk past it. All those are rattling. Give that place a good burrito. Andre's heading back. Why? Did we get evidence? Hey, ghost, wanna ride in my book? Do you wanna sign my yearbook? Spirit box. Don't need that. I figured it out. Tell him, spirit box, and I am on my way.